mode of replication in bacteria two types, asexual reproduction and sexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction is common phenomena by, it is done by binary fission. Okay, when the bacteria is in favorable condition means availability, available nutrition condition, it gone to the binary fission. First it absorb the more nutrients and it accumulate the nutrients inside of its body. Then the DNA is replicated. The DNA is replicated into the two DNA, daughter DNAs. So after the two daughter DNAs production, from the mesosome side, two nicks are produced inside. The nicks are extended and made separate the two daughter DNAs into two daughter cells. Okay, here the two daughter cells are produced. It means in binary fission, from one mother bacteria cell, finally it cleaved as a two daughter cells at the end of the binary phase. So it is done every 18 to 20 minutes of the time. Okay, within the very short time it produces the number of daughter cells. And sexual reproduction is, it is not two sexual reproduction, but the genetic transfer, the gene transfer is happened here. So true sexual reproduction is absent here. Only the genetic material has been transferred from one bacterium to another bacterium. So the sexual reproduction is done in three forms. One is transformation, conjugation, and transduction. Transformation means here it is discovered by, it is postulated by scientist Frederick Griffith. So here the bacterium can absorb the externally naked DNA. It means it absorbs the DNA which is present into the its surroundings. So the DNA is transmitted inside of the bacterial DNA, there it penetrates and it changes the actual phenotype of that native DNA. So that is said in the form of transformation. This transformation is used in a finding of the DNA as genetic material experiments also. Next, coming to the conjugation. Who discovered the conjugation means, Ledenberg and Tatum discovered that conjugation in E. coli in the year 1946. So here the genetic material is exchanged between the two bacteria. So the bacteria which is which composed of, which consists of plasmid,